One night, on the way back from swim practice, I pulled over on the road and opened the door and made myself throw up. In this twisted way, it gave me this sense of control. I was totally beating my body into submission. The thing that I was trying to control was beginning to control me.